Muskogee. We don't take no trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street. 'Cause we like living right and being free. We don't make a party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wounds. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. Place where even squares can't have a ball. We still wave on glory down at the courthouse. White line is still the biggest thrill of all.
Leon is here. Leon is coming. And I've just been down at the bus, taking a shower, and unless he changes his mind in the next 15, 20 minutes, he is coming.
All right.
Here's what I want to tell you. We're trying to decide where we're going to put him. I think we're going to use this table right here and put him at the end and then let the band sit around it. And so they're not through yet. And so when the pig gets in and everything, they said just go ahead and start. But we'll leave this table. And then we've talked about this many times. I don't think we even need to remind everybody, but just because the mom tells her kids over and over, you know, behave.
Be a mom.
We still wave on glory down at the courthouse. White line is still the biggest thrill of all.
You've meant to us through the years, and it's an honor for me to be
pick to talk to you a little bit, but anyway, we want you to know how much we appreciate you, and we thank you for coming and being part of this, taking part with us. We have something that we would like to give you as a group, and this is something we'd like to present to you.
Great.
Everybody here.
I usually don't play in the public much, but I'm proud of work.
You can do it. Yeah, but we love you.
You can do it in the studio.
Well, thank y'all.
Welcome.
You're welcome. Happy birthday.
Got back from the LeonLifers party. This is the LeonLifers event. I'm also happy to have the LeonLifers here with me. My ex-wife once said, if your fans knew you as well as I did, they wouldn't be that crazy about you. But anyway, we wanted to try to do a little extra special something for you guys, since you always do something special for me. Whole hog today. Party gave me a brand new beautiful guitar, which I'm going to be showing you a little bit later. And I just want you to know that we appreciate it very much.
We love you, Leon!
Back.
middle of my throat red. This next song is written by Mick Jagger for a guy that had a band called Burrito Brothers. Graham, what was his name, Jagger? There you go. It was a beautiful song. It was an interesting time of my life. This was back at the time when I was doing the Pat Dalton, Amos Ventura, and Graham Parsons was his name. He gave me a hat that Mick Jagger had given him. It was a big top hat, kind of like a Mad Hatter's hat. It got thrown around a lot, kicked around a lot. And one day, I picked it up, and I looked in the inside, and it said, MGM Pictures, the jazz singer, 1937. So, I had a lot of hat on during that show.
Oh,
He used to live in a little town called Maysville, Oklahoma. It's right between Paulsdale and Lindsay. And I was about, I guess, 12 or so when we moved from Maysville to Tulsa, which is a somewhat larger town. I remember the first night I was there laying in bed, I heard those sirens and big city sounds, and really made me afraid. But I was fortunate, I made me a little crystal set, and I could only get one station. I go to bed at night, put on my earphones to block out the sirens, and listen to Frank Berry. It was a blues show in Tulsa. God is good. So I play songs that I heard in my younger part of my life, and people that had some influence on me. This next guy, when I was practicing the piano, I'd look over to the corner of the wall because I wanted to know what it felt like to be blind and play. I told the story before, you may have heard it. But years ago, I had a friend in New York who was a songwriter, a real unusual, great songwriter. I was interested in songwriting. I was trying to find out stuff, anything I could about it. And he used to call me up all the time when I was living at the lake and ask me questions about Oklahoma. He wanted to know what the weather was that day, what was going on. He was interested in Oklahoma. So I said that I'd heard that he did a record one time down in Nashville called Nashville Skyline. And I'd heard that he went out and wrote the next song while he was playing back the previous song. And I kind of wanted to know how to do that. I wanted him to show me how to do that. So let me bring a band up there to New York City. Let me watch you do that. He said, oh, I don't know, you know. You get up there with a bunch of people and it's all right. So when I get up there with anybody but me, it always goes haywire. So I finally talked him into it. I took Ed Davis from Oklahoma City, guitar player, Carl Raven from Tulsa. I took Jimmy Kaplan from Hollywood. He's originally from Oklahoma. Up there at the Blue Rock Studios in the village and cut two tracks. And just cut them real quick, one right after another. So he started playing them back. He had this envelope. He was walking around the studio. And I got right behind him, just looked over his shoulder and followed him as he was walking around, writing these songs. He wrote, Watching the River Flow, and When I Paint My Masterpiece, You'll Be Right There With Me When I Paint My Masterpiece. So I was very glad that I got a chance to see that he did show stuff to anybody very much. And I, for his birthday, I sent him six of his songs that I sang, and this is one of them. We'll be right back. Well, I told you before, if I don't be loud first.
Come on.
I want to introduce the man to you on the left side of the stage on the electric guitar from Fort Park, California, John Woodhead. Right next to John on the bass and vocal from beautiful Bay Village, Ohio, Jackie Westall. Back in the back on the drums from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Cody Chesterfield. And of course, my beautiful young daughter on the background, the tambourine, Tina Rose. We'll ask Tina to stay out here and song, sing a song that she wrote for you women. It's
Here goes my mad woman's song.
Yeah.
Woodhead. Thank you all for that beautiful guitar. I know you want to hear what it sounds like. I want to dedicate these next ballads to Miss Honey and all the life of the...
We love you, Leon!
It's a wonderful thing.
Thank you. Clean with a little flower.